involved in a 10 a.m. accident in Kamuli, a pending inspection at the district central police station. Witnesses have suggested one was part of a convoy heading to the venue of the royal wedding in Jinja. Police have confirmed involvement of a super custom registration number UAZ-742U and the death of six people. The bodies were taken to Kamuli General Hospital mortuary. Others who were injured admitted as police conduct investigations.
Tutani so kunonyeza kabenja kabadi district ye Kamuli, chinduche na wantumbi kugudolva ekamuli okude Jinja. Kana kabenja kafiride mu abantu na mukaga no munana ne bafune ebisago ranga bajanja bamadwali la genja buru. Kino bwe kibeddewo motoka ya super custom namba UAZ-722 ebadde ku tiimu ya Kyabazi nga ng'egenda sayirize Jinja gy'abadde agenda okugattibwa. Waba abantu abangi abadde ku kkubo, omugoba w'emmotoka alemereddwa n'atomera abantu era ne bafiirawo bano omukaaga.
Meanwhile, in Bugweri, the Busoga Kingdom subjects held a mini ceremony at Busega grounds as they followed the proceedings of the Kyabazinga William Gabula Nadiope IV and Queen Jovia Mutesi wedding at Bugembe. Excited locals watched joyfully on the giant screen.
A very good function, and people are extremely happy for the fact that they've been able to witness one of the historical moments or days in the kingdom. But I think also as a country in whole, people were also very happy for the fact that the Kyabazinga was very considerate for those that could not afford to go to Bugembe. But rather he served in them and their respective areas.
Those who were lucky to attend congratulated the Kyabazinga and the Inebantu.
Allah was enabled us because it has been a long waited day, and indeed we are happy, we are too excited. Every person is satisfied, and I call every youth where you are, be on the phone, because right now we are going to bring up projects.
Nothing we have missed, everything we have achieved it as prepared, as organized by the organizing committee. We are feeling this function as if we are in the palace of Bugembe.
In Iganga, a high number of people converged at the municipal council where the royal family organized a similar event. Most of the people were denied entry by the security for not dressing appropriately. A few who were clad in recommended attire were allowed inside, noting that it was necessary for them to honor Kyabazinga's wedding ceremony.
In a function like today, celebrating the wedding of our Kyabazinga, you have to put on this attire. It shows maturity and respect.
The chiefdom, we passed a resolution that in order to grace this occasion and the value it carries, let every Musoga dress traditionally. That is a kanzu and a coat for a man, and then a gomes and a hijab for women. So all those who have not put on kanzus, which have allowed them to see, to watch, but they will be outside the tent.
Many other people in Iganga town were able to follow the proceedings of the ceremony via televisions installed by the kingdom. Report by Nathan Sengoba and Ivan Wachibi for the news.